Once upon a time there was an engineer who drove a locomotive on far and near, accompanied by a monkey that would sit on a stool, watching everything the engineer would do. The engineer wanted a bite to eat. He left the monkey sitting on the driver's seat. The monkey pulled the throttle, locomotive jumped the gun, did 90 miles an hour down the main line run. Big locomotive right on time, big locomotive going down the line. Big locomotive number 99 left the engineer with a worried mind. With the dispatcher on the phone, tell him all about his locomotive was gone. Get on the wires, which operator to write, cause the monkey got the main line sewed up tight. Switch operator got the message in time, so there's a northbound limit on the same main line. Open up the switch, I'm gonna let it through the hole, cause the monkey got the locomotive under control. Big locomotive right on time, big locomotive going down the line. Big locomotive number 99 left the engineer with a worried mind.
Worried mind.
Take a little break, I think.